Definitely. I always stay in the athletes' villages. It's always fun to be among the athletes and just, it makes you relax more, just enjoying to talk and to laugh and to bond with everyone. I try not to walk around the village too much because I tend to take a lot of pictures, so I try not to walk around too much. But I definitely move around to see the village and how it's set up and stuff like that, but I stay in my room most of the time.